You'll need a special spell to properly ride the ley lines, and a strong stomach.
Why? What's this spell like?
Like Lash, only more panic, vertigo, and fear of heights. Fortunately, there's a shroud fane in the Harrows where you can find one.
The Harrows over in Havenshire? Got it. All right, I'll be quick. But hey, you okay? We never really got to talk about what happened at Nosea.
They're hard for me to pass, honestly. My feelings on all of that destruction. Call me when you have the spell and I'll tell you where we go from there.
Divana!
Devin, where do I head next? I've got the spell I need to ride the ley lines.
Splendid. The ley line we need to get to Auramon is close by.
Heading your way then.
Some view, huh? If magical post-apocalyptic vistas are your thing.
What the hell happened out there?
The Gatterond. Mix stupid ideas with bold, magical experiments and blow your own kingdom to pieces.
Wait, they did it to themselves?
Indeed. So, the mission. Go to the archives at the Library of Akoth in Auramon. See if we can find any trace of Thaddeus and find out if he knows anything about the Binding Stone. You ready to leave now? Or do you want to go over other mission intel?
So the Gatterond, huh? All I'd heard about Auramon was that they gave up fighting in the Everwar, what, 20 years ago?
More or less. They basically ground themselves to sand. They didn't so much give up as vanish awkwardly from the stage.
What happened?
A populist faction with a fiery name that I can't remember took over the Auramon government. They advocated for an equal ownership of magic, not just between Magnai, but among the Lightless as well. They believed that by distributing magic evenly, the world would finally be able to work towards an end to the Everwar. Can you imagine? I mean, look where it got them.
Maybe? Part of me absolutely can.
Dynastic magical traditions, thousands of years old, versus some upstart idea of shared magic that results in the destruction of roughly a fifth of the continent? I'll trust my overly stringent forebears. Thank you very much.
Back at the Palathon, it felt like you really wanted to tell me something about Thaddeus, but Zendara wouldn't let you.
He's a touchy subject, and Zendara's very protective of Kirkan. She'd be happy if we never talked about him at all. Thaddeus and Kirkan, they hate each other, more or less. You know about our secret duty as stewards of Lucium? The Immortals' mandate and such?
Yeah.
I poke around. I snoop. Tremendous deficit of character, I know. Evidently, there's another more deeper, extreme version of that mandate that only the Grand Magnus and their immediate confidants know about. Some task they're expected to do at some point. Turns out Thaddeus resigned as Grand Magnus and exiled himself before doing this super secret thing. Whatever it is.
I think I'm good to go. After you.
Let's see if I remember how to do this.
I could get used to that.
Give me a portal any day. There's a very high vomit probability for me right now.
Suck it up, buddy. We need to get to
Jack!
Hey, I'm Jack. This is Devin. Thanks for the assist. What's your name?
Kenzie. You're Lucians, aren't you?
Also, immortals. Just to be clear.
Is that a literal thing?
What? No. We can die. It's just
good.
Like...
Good. Then stay back.
Hey, watch it.
Jack, I may have neglected to mention that the Ormic are notoriously territorial underneath their bohemian facade.
Well, that's rich, coming from a pampered classist jackboot masquerading as some champion of justice.
Look, we're just looking for someone that was here a little bit ago.
I love neo-anarchist pablum as much as the next weak-kneed revolutionary. But I think we can both admit it loses its luster when it ultimately results in the destruction of your entire kingdom.
That's not what happened, and you imperialist fuckos know it.
Oh, did I say kingdom? I'm sorry. I meant a failed collective that's now just a stretch of gravity-challenged rocks. Maybe the next wrong-headed egalitarian social experiment with magic fares a bit better than all of this unchecked calamity.
Wow. Does he always love to hear himself talk this much?
Well...
Jack?
I mean, I can't say no. Look, how about we table the culture clash for a bit, huh? We came here on a mission to keep Sandrak from winning the Everwar. Maybe you can help us.
Who? You know what? Scratch that. It's not like I care who wins that stupid war. The sooner someone does, the sooner you can all get out of Ormond.
You don't know who Sandrak is.
Nope. But I figure since you're Lucian, he's from Asharn. Same thing, really.
Different flags. Same oppressive totalitarian magic-hoarding police state. Am I doing it right?
Unhelpful.
You're on your own. Mind the road. These chronicler constructs are everywhere. Started spilling out of the library months ago. And you'll be happy to know that there are plenty of Asharnians around, too. You can keep trying to prove which one of you has the right to determine the lives of the rest of us.
Hey, wait up. We really are here to save the world.
Let her go.
With the Asharnians and these chroniclers about, we really could use someone that knows the territory. I'll catch up with her and...
Be nicer?
Good plan. You push forward to the library and we'll meet you there. She'll come around.
go. More chroniclers. What is all that webbing? Is it metal? I can grapple over there. That's a whole lot of lurge.
Favorite radical, who, it turns out, still wants nothing to do with me.
Super. So she bailed again.
She did. But I managed to learn that the Sky Librarians built the Chronicler constructs to serve as assistants in some great undertaking that ultimately went pear-shaped. By which I mean the constructs killed them all in a bloody uprising.
Everyone? So there's no one at the library to ask about Thaddeus.
And yet you'll persevere. For my part, I'm going to hunt down and destroy as many of the Chroniclers as I can. They're too close to the Lucian border for my liking.
Copy that. Meet me at the library when you can. This metal shit.
Thank you.
dissolving the big metal, nodes clears patches of it up. Good to know. Devin, I keep coming across some weird swirling metal material. Any idea what it is?
I've seen it before. Constructs often take their embedded instructions and improve on them to do their jobs better and faster. Sometimes they leak those instructions. It comes out of them like metallic sweat.
You mean learning? They leak learning.
Sure. Invariably, it bubbles out and just makes a mess. Constructs are usually broken down before it happens. The fact that there's so much, well, leakage, yuck, around here means these chroniclers have probably become very, very smart.
Find a way inside.
Have you found the entrance to the archives yet?
I think so. Right behind a big-ass pile of that mined metal shit.
The chroniclers blocked it off. Why?
How would I know? I'll try to clear a path. Okay, some of the door is unblocked. Door looks clear now.
Ah!
What you doing?
Again, with this.
My friend put an invisible ward on the lock that'll blow your hand clean off. We didn't want the chroniclers down here, or thieves, or spies from another... He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yeah.
My friend is the interesting bit, wouldn't you say, Jack? Invisible wards are a pretty complex bit of business to conjure up. Also, please put that down. Nice craftsmanship, by the way. Surely it's not local.
Your friend wouldn't be named Thaddeus, would he?
Why, you here to kill him?
What? No, why would you think that?
Thaddeus said some Lucian assassin goons might turn up looking for him. Said he ran afoul of the downright tyrannical bylaws their order of magic swears by.
Thaddeus led that order. He was an immortal.
Before he decided to abandon his post, that is. Does he really talk like that?
Look, we just want to talk to the guy. Can you take us to him? Please?
Thaddeus isn't here. Abandoned that post, too. Come on, he left some things behind that might help you.
Look at us! Friends now! United through the sense of abandonment by an authority figure.
Thaddeus is a real asshole, you know that, right? He said he was gonna help me restore the library, that we'd figure out a way to clear all the chroniclers out. And we almost did it. Right up until he found the archives down here.
Why'd he leave?
Never really cared to find out. What kind of trouble was he in with you guys? I mean, I know that Lucium's pretty... Never mind.
It was before our time.
She was going to say fascist. Lucium's fascist. Is that why you and Thaddeus hit it off out here, in the anti-conformist frontier?
Hormin was a commune, jackass. That's as conformist as you can get. Magic was shared by everyone here, not just those that made sure they were born with it. We're here. Thaddeus was, messy. Maybe something here will tell you where he went.
Aha! This is his last journal, and I really have to say thank heavens for multiply underlined map coordinates. He says he's going to Pentac 4.5 to, 357. That's in Kalthus, right around... Oh no. He went to Mount Dresnia. Assuming he got past the Rishanians, and assuming he got past the Underdwell.
Past the Magic Eaters.
The Allori.
It's said a very large contingent of them make the Underdwell their home. This is madness, Jack. We can't go there. We're Magni. The Allori will kill us on the spot.
A lot of good eating on a madness.
Sandrak's still out there with the Binding Stone, and Thaddeus may be the only one that knows how to stop him.
We're assuming Thaddeus is alive. Well, you are. I most definitely think he's extra dead.
We don't have a choice.
Well... If you're really going to risk walking into a den of magic-hungry demons, I can take you to a ley line that'll lead you directly to Kalthus.
All right, let's do it. Devin, you stay here. Hunt down the rest of the chroniclers getting too close to Lucium. You can catch up with me later.
Will do. Be careful, Jack. Thanks for your help, faithless rebel.
Anything to get you off my islands, bootlicker.
For real though, we appreciate it. I know you'd rather stay out of all this, but I've seen Sandrak absorb a ley line and move the wound. No one can afford to ignore the Everwar now.
Just watch me. It's sad that you're caught up in it all, because you're really hot. Good luck finding the old man.
On to Kalthus.